from the soul. I didn't know you were sitting here, and so I was like, and then this woman was looking at me. I was like, who's this woman?
Are you cool?
No.
You don't have to design anything.
Really? I didn't know that.
You have been tricked. Congratulations on being tricked and part of Jinriko. Your pay is Jinri's aegyo and love.
Did I want that?
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe I'm in my dream. Maybe I'm dreaming.
My love.
Okay, thank you.
And my aegyo.
Okay, thank
you. It's your payment.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, why are you running away from me? But yeah, thank you so much. Welcome to Jinriko. I hope you guys enjoy the content. Instead, we will do something else. Do you know what I dreamt of last night?
Na kukuto, kisi kukuto.
Did you want to take English translation?
Okay, Christmas over. Guys, enjoy. Merry Christmas! Because you guys don't get to see this on Christmas. GG, guys. I'm tired. Okay, 자.
크림 쏘라. 아, 자, 저 너무 손이. 오픈 잇 for me, guys. 오픈 잇! 오픈 잇!
나 이거 경찰이 나 잡아올 수 있잖아.
Oh, Julia, give me some Prince Lin. Say ho, say Prince Lin, everyone. This is programming EDM. I say print, you say line. Print. Print. I say print, you say line. Print. Print.
아, morning. There's so many streamers out here.
Hi guys.
잠깐만. 와, where should we go? Wow, where should we go? So many people today. It's a nice weather. I was going to wait for Sora to come, but oh, I think she's streaming, so I'll just stroll along by myself. I think today we'll go to Vango, and then I'll go back home, and then... Ooh, what is this building? 피곤해. 아, so tiring. I have no clue what this building is. Actually, it's so tiring because it's so late. What am I looking for? Map. Where do I go? I got so many stuff on my face. Oh, 너무 so embarrassing. 뭐 cellular data가 꺼져 있대. How do you turn on cellular data? Are you guys live? Guys, what's going on?
저 여기 돌아다녀보자.
Hello? Guys? Hi guys. Okay, okay. Ah, what time? I miss my NHN. Oh really? Then I will not pick up my bag.
Yeah.
I'll pick up my bag later then. Whoa. 잠깐, I wanted to go to Van Gogh Museum. Wow, 나 너무 피곤한데? Whoa, Zara home is there. He called me Ni Hao, but I'm American! What the hell? Twitch servers are down at badge pickup? Oh yeah, that I'm not going. Did you hear that? He called me Ni Hao. I'm American, man. You wanna see my passport? Oh, look at this! Isn't it such a nice day, though? It's like, screw racist people, man. You know what was shocking? It was right before I like even started screaming. No one was being racist, and then the moment I started screaming. Man, what is up with screen guys? Should have greeted with a howdy? But yeah, what is something that I could annoy the... I was gonna say the Italians, the Dutch people. Is this the route I'm supposed to be walking? Oh, I'll just follow this lady.
Must know her
baby. Howdy, ma'am. Is that how you? Yeah, I have to look right and left. Left. So I'm walking nowhere. Wow, it's been a while since I came to Netherlands. It's been 6, 7, 5. No wait. 감자탕. 어, 나 뭐 먹고 싶다. 야, yeah, I don't know why that's doing that, guys, but I think I'm back. It keeps telling me that you guys are dying. I'm not sure. So, yeah, I'm hungry.
That's the line for Cartier. Wow. 여기 명품 스트리트야?
Damn, look at all these expensive stuff.
Oh, Diesel.
Diesel is actually a brand? I thought it was just... It's denim.
Oh, Boss. Nespresso? They have an Nespresso, guys. What is this?
Who's texting me? Oh, no, never mind.
Claudia Strotter. Strotter. Dolce Gabbana. Ooh, Dolce Gabbana's there. Wow, look how big Boss is. Michael Kors. Oh my god. It's so scary. Don't tell me help me. Hey.
Yeah, they said I could pick up the badge around 8, so I'll just like go with someone else. I know how to go get her badge, so I'll like text her. Pick it up. Unless someone's gonna pick it up, I'll go later then.
Oh, they're doing a cheer! What's going on? So I'm at like a expensive store.
Oh, so hungry.
Thank you.
Oh, I know that company.
Tiffany and Co's there.
Oh my god, 나 구경하고 싶은데. I wanna go see.
Wow, Gucci. They have Gucci. Look at Gucci. The line for Gucci is so long too.
There's a cafe. What is going on?
Oh, look, they're standing in front of Fendi. Cause of fur. Who's using fur though? Oh, wow. Wow. That's where they were.
Aww. Fendi, no friendly.
Stop selling fur.
Stop selling fur. Again, Fendi.
Oh, it's Fendi. This is scary.
Let's run away.
Whoa, Louis Vuitton shop. Oh, they're getting mad at people selling Fendi. Wait, why am I on this like expensive street? Gosh. Wait, do they have Miu Miu? I have to buy Miu Miu too. Whoa, look at the line for Chanel. Oh, did she? Yeah, I saw a little. It must have been Faith. Except she lost her flight ticket, which I feel bad about. So. Bring a chair? Isn't that long, guys? Whoa, Ferragamo.
Wait. But I don't want to go now. I'm so hungry. Let's go eat something, guys. I want to go eat. Yes, it's slow. Why is it slow? I don't understand it when lines are slow. I took Korean for that. Okay, literally like a couple of minutes ago, the badge machine is broken. Give me a second, let me Oh, my cellular got better! Okay, well, like, I'm like in a weird place, so I'm gonna find somewhere to eat, guys. Okay, if we go straight, there should be some places. Hi, everyone. Hi, Europeans, if anyone's watching. I normally don't stream this time, so it feels weird. But I kind of figured out, like, the day I should be streaming, if I want your viewers. But, yeah, I didn't think that, streaming at this time would be, like, the best time for you guys, so. Yeah, I think that's what I'll be doing. I really think waiting in line's gonna take too long. They have Canada Goose. Oh, dude, Stone Island is actually expensive. I didn't know that. No one wears masks here, so it feels definitely like I'm not in Korea. And I haven't, like, changed my clothes because I can't check in till 1. But, I was getting too hungry and I was getting bored, so I was like, I'll just start stream. We'll see who comes to my stream. What is Indonesia? Oh, look, it's a tram! It's so pretty. Oh, really? I'm lazy. I don't understand, like, why would you want a badge if you have a QR code? You know what I mean? Let's go this way, and then there's, like, burgers. We'll get some burgers, maybe. We'll get some other stuff. Dude, they're Canada Goose. I love this hot pink. And then maybe we could go see the Van Gogh Museum if we have time. But I'm gonna go eat. Look at these pretty girls. It looks like movie scenery. Look at that. 진짜 영화 같다, 영화 같아. Dude, so many. I've seen so many streamers downtown. Like, when I was getting the Wi-Fi and data or anything, there was so many streamers. Like, you could tell because they had a phone or they had the streaming backpack with, like, the fancy camera. They were streaming. I was like, wow. This is, I guess this is TwitchCon. So, yeah. That's a hotel. Holy. So here the pedestrians aren't first. Everyone wants to like run over me or something. Oh look, isn't that so pretty? What is that? Let's go visit. Oh, and by the way guys, I can't understand Dutch accent. And literally, like, what? So the guy was talking to me that they should give the postcode up. Postal? No. Postal code number. I was like, what's that? Oh! No way! I can't film inside the Van Gogh Museum? You just told me this now? Holy cow. Okay, well, let's go to this museum. I don't know what that is. Let's go. Wait, but I'm hungry. Let me go get some food and we'll come back here then. Wait, but where's food? Okay, if it's like Museum Road, oh, I can get a hot dog. So I want to go to a Hard Rock Cafe. 아니, iPhone sucks. My iPhone is so bad. My iPhone. I hate my iPhone. This is when you go Google Maps. Because it shows you. Oh! That's the Amsterdam Art Museum. Recast Museum. Ew! I see you. And then. 음식점. 배고파. We could go to Raja. Where is that? Oh, that's food area. What do they sell? They are pricey. They are so pricey, guys. What is that? Or we could go to the burger room, have some Netherlands burger. Ooh, what is this place? Oh wait, they're closed. We could go to a authentic South Indian restaurant. What a food crib. Oh, I see. I saw this hot pot. Okay, my hands are. You guys are so heavy. There's a Michelin star right next to. Oh yeah, then it must be this one then. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Today. It must be this. Cuss. 이거 아니야? You guys can't see. Is it that? 여기 있는 거 같은데? 나 진짜 배고파. I didn't have anything delicious. Okay, we're going. Hey, we're spending money. I already spent so much. I don't know if you guys been keeping up with my finance area. I already spent so much money, but you know what? We're going. 가자. Let's spend money. Money is here to be spent. And then I can tell you fun stories. Oh, are you gonna let me go? Thank you. Did you miss push a button? Why? I don't think so. Does it look like one? Hi, woo! It was an intro scene for a second. Really? I don't know why, but all I'm looking for is Michelin star because I am so hungry. That's weird. $100 for a plate of veggies? Oh, so healthy. Dude! Oh my god. I didn't know my phone number, so... It was funny. I had trouble figuring out my phone number, but I guess we made it. La la la. It's so pretty! How's the quality? Wow, 이거 봐. Ooh. Ooh. Wow. Ask where the local I've actually seen McDonald's, so I was like, oh. Actually, I also saw Subway. I was like, oh, I kind of want Subway. Okay, it should be somewhere here. Where? Oh. 나 너무 It's so pretty. But I'm not wearing the right clothes. I'll come back here next week. We're not gonna put this on vlog, guys. I will not show it to you guys. You guys can't see it. Maybe you've seen it by other streamers, but I won't let you guys see it. They have a chess piece. Where's the restaurant? I'm so confused. don't know where the restaurant is. Should we ask someone? Okay, let's see if I go there. Okay. My brain isn't working. Oh, look at this. I've been covering my mouth with the mask and I've been dancing without a mask or with a mask on. So this area on my face, it's having issues. It looks so bad. Oh my god, it's so pretty. Is it inside the building? I wish I could ask someone. I don't even know how to pronounce this name though. Rijkas? Rijkas, yeah. Right at the exit of the big bike tunnel that goes into the building. Okay. Thanks for telling me. Thanks. Thanks for giving me a tour. I'm a brand new European streamer. Thanks for being an awesome European intern. But I won't show you the view because... Okay, am I going the right way? Wait, I see museum shops. I feel like this is not where I'm supposed to be yet. I don't see a bike tunnel. Bunch of bikes. Oh, guys, I also brought my chest cam, by the way. Maybe it's here. Oh, I see people. Oh, I think I made it. Oh, wait, maybe not.
Oh, I did make it.
Jinri flexing. Don't you think this is the location? I think this is the location. I think we made it. Don't you guys think so? Reeks? Ricks? Oh, is that Rijkas? Yay! Also, should we go in? Oh, okay. She's. Hello. Can I eat by myself? Oh, okay. Thank you. They said they're fully booked. I think cause I'm. I think cause my outfit, she thought I was a hobo. Let's all watch the saxophone player. Oh no, I must have looked like a hobo, guys. Hey, where's food? Guys, do I look like a hobo? I think because like I'm wearing a t-shirt, I look like a tourist. This girl was like, you're not properly dressed for the Michelin 2-star area, so I don't think we'll allow you to come. Should you just get hot dogs? Okay. Yeah, I also didn't know what to say. I was like, can I eat alone? She's like, we're fully booked. Dude, you have seats outside. Sitchi. Okay. Sorry, you guys. I was gonna take you to a nice Michelin star place. I'm not rich, but I have money. I have a debit card that has some money inside. Oh well, we'll go somewhere else. What should we eat, guys? What is food crib? I'm just... Okay, at this point, I guess we're just gonna get a sandwich. Or maybe we could walk somewhere else. Wait, let's... Can we put you guys somewhere on the floor and then let me like search for some delicious delicioso place? Also, guys, there's so many bikers and I feel like I should know how to like... their rules and stuff, but... I don't know any. Oh, I should have also gone to the bathroom, guys. Oh, what is this? What? Ooh, is this like a market? Oh my god, I think this is a market. Oh, I could get waffles and coffee.
Oh damn, this is nice. Let's get something here.
I have no energy. Whoa, that sandwich looks so good. Should we get sandwich? Oh, there's a canal cruise. But there's no place to sit. Oh my god. There's such a long line. Oh look. But I don't want sandwich. I don't know what I want. What should I get? Oh my god. Ooh, sugar waffles. That's good. Well, every seat is taken, right? So maybe we have to go somewhere else to eat. Oh, it's okay. They do they. Wow, what is Moco Museum, guys? There's this like museum party area. Wait, I want food though. I'm so hungry. Oh, modern art? Dude, is oh, today's Friday. Wow. Oh, guys, I have no energy. Oh my god, guys. Yeah, let's find a place first to eat. I have a bus card ticket, whatever they're called. So maybe I'll take a bus somewhere. Maybe I'll go near that place. Where is it though? Oh, my heart. My heart. Okay, let me first find where TwitchCon is. I saved it. Maybe I shouldn't be in this area because I realize I'm right in between where the what are they called? Bicycle path. We're moving you here. Wait. Hi guys. Oh, we don't want pot. This is painful right here. That's where Bolton. That's where the Jongnae. Europe 101. Okay, well, like I'm a complete new European streamer. A lot of people might not know who I am, but yeah. Oh, I don't want veggies. Dude, I'm looking at like hot pot. How do I go here though? It's like at this point. Ooh, wait, let's go here. Let's go pizza. Wait, do I want pizza? What's yerba? Oh, me put it closed. Let's go burger room. Should we just go get burger? I was gonna go pick up my badge, but it's long, so I'm gonna stall as much as I can, and then go last minute, so that I don't have to. Is there even? Okay, this is so scary. There's no like thingy bobbers. Oh, it's so pretty. I don't care. Honestly, ooh, trim, 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 trim. Guy, can I also say one thing? Why are European guys so hot? Like, you guys are making me have high expectation of my European interns.
I 시간도 원래 방송 안 하는데 이 시간도 방송하니까 되게 신기해.
이에요. Am I wrong? I feel like all European guys are very guapo, man.
Oh, that's where the Van Gogh Museum is, but I can't go because I can't stream it. And that was the Moco Museum, guys. But I can't go. 할 수가 없어요. Lots of museums here.
잘 도착했어요.
Just look like normal guys to you?
Really?
Wait, first find me that burger house. Okay, we're having burger.
Wait, but I want to eat outside.
Guys, I'm so indecisive. Ooh, Amsterdam.
Like, they're tall and like fit and they're like tall. And they're like good looking.
It's like a movie. This place reminds me of a movie.
Oh, what is this? Ooh.
Oh, this is where the burger thingamabobbers is. Can we go inside? Oh my god, is it full?
We'll try this.
Oh shoot, is it hairy? Are you guys hairy? I don't know why. Was that information that I needed to know? Dude, I look so like touristy. I think this is the reason why the girl like denied me. Let's go. Wait, okay, so maybe I could have like something. Look, if I only had a heart, doesn't that sound good? Biggest burger in town.
You see this?
Wow, truffle mac and cheese. I kind of want to try that. Let's go. Okay, let's be fat guys. Burger house. Because I do want to stop by my house before we go to the party. It's a fan.
Hi.
My colleague will rescue and
just. Okay.
See you, buddy. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you.
No, okay.
You will.
Wizard of Oz.
Really?
Let me in. Near the corner. Is that why it's causing F though? Kind of like weird.
thought you were playing or something. I didn't understand. Sorry. Is this you?
Yeah, it's just me.
Oh, you can join us at the bar.
Oh, okay.
와, 어떡하지? Guys, I think we should just eat outside. Did you guys just die?
Yeah, that's
lush. That's a coffee place. Okay, were you guys just dead? I left. I guess I have to eat outside. Oops. We'll have to find a place where we could eat outside. But I don't want coffee. I want food. You were dead for 20 seconds? I'm sorry. Actually, I don't know why it was so bad inside that area. Kind of the first time, so I don't know what to expect. Really? Did it create a new stream though? You know, actually, it just said you guys were checking, so it was like, are you guys coming back at all, or what's going on? Should I just get hot dog? See, I got dumped by this lady who's like, you can't eat here. And then now I'm like getting dumped by everyone else. They were like, it's gonna get full, packed. What a rough start. Oh, my server works, that's great. Okay. But it's okay, guys. We'll make it better. We just have to find the restaurant that's streamer friendly. Actually, there was a brunch cafe that I wanted to go that I went with Hachu this morning, but I have no energy. Oh, I didn't get kicked out. I just said I was live streaming, but it's having a hard internet connection, so I don't think I can eat here, and I just left. He was smiling. He was a cute guy. So many cute guys. My eyes are like in love. Ooh, that is a nice museum, guys.
Look at this museum.
Guys, also I found the Heineken beer factory. So maybe I'll spend the day going there. Oh, this is so painful. Ah, I should not touch it. No touchy. Oh, the weather is so good. So tired. Their Instagram? Seh, we have an Instagram.
But it wasn't just the guys, it was also the girls. It was like caliente.
Ah.
Sorry,
it's so cool. What the heck is this weather? Okay, like we're gonna get pasta. Wait, am I supposed to get fish and chips, guys? Jacket. But let's eat outside. Wait, that's Tuesday. I'm leaving Monday. What the heck? Actually, right now is a good time for Korean streamers to stream for US time. It's only 8 p.m. Consent is warm. I'm learning about Europe time. Because I always thought the best time to stream for European were like 2 in the morning. And I need my beauty sleep, guys. So I never thought about streaming around this time, but. There's a pasta place around the corner that we're gonna go to. Yeah, it sucks for Cali. So that's why a lot of big streamers. Oh my god, I forgot to press the button. Yay, it worked. A lot of the streamers stream for such a long time because not only do they have US but also like European viewers and stuff. Sorry guys. Oh, let's go to this pasta place. Ta-da! Should we try here? Oh my god, is the line so long? Why is everybody eating outside today? Oh, actually, I can eat by myself in the middle. Ooh, it smells so good. Let's go get some. Wait, I could...
Did you F? We're back. Ah oui, c'est vrai.
We should eat outside.
I think. Yeah. We'll sit over there and eat outside. But I don't know what I want. Oh, we're gonna have a pasta. Holy cow, these pastas are so expensive. Maybe this is normal. Okay, we're gonna get something here. I don't know what I want though. I think. Oh my god, the sun just came out. Anyone read Dutch for me? Do we have to order inside? Pesto. Penne. Spaghetti carbonara. Oh, carbonara. Penne con pollo seems chicken, lasagna, ravioli, penne primavera. I heard about primavera before. 뭘 먹어야 맛있게 잘 먹었다고 소문날까? 배고파. What is Napoli? Wow, Rucola. Oh, Rucola. Gamberetto. Gamberetto. Oh, you're Dutch. Okay, what sounds good? What do you recommend from this list? Oh, cream sauce with... Wait, what's spaghetti rucola? Oh, that's rucola. Oh, wait, I don't want rucola. What is this one? Spaghetti vongole. Sorry. I don't know what am I supposed to do. Okay, we're gonna pick one. We're gonna pick a random one, guys. I'm gonna go in. I'm gonna order. I'm gonna be like, please give me this. I'm art. Oh, was that all in Italian? Oh.
And here I was thinking of stuff.
Wait, I want to see it in that corner. Wait, but I don't want to be in the sunlight. It's too hot.
Oh, that person's smoking.
What is? Okay. Well, we're gonna go inside. Let's see how bad the internet is. Tell me if you guys are dead.
Hi. Do I order here?
No, you take a seat when we come to you.
Okay. Can we sit outside? I'm just alone.
Take the seat outside, inside, where you are.
Or can I sit? Sorry. I'm thinking.
Can I sit up there?
I'm Jinza.
Thank you.
Ah, 힘들어. Ah, life is too hard.
Oh, it's in English.
Oh, they had an English menu, guys. Ah, 영어로 있었어. Ah, 나도 봐. Oh, sorry, guys. 뭘 먹을까? Should we eat? Oh, connection's fine? Okay, that's good to know. English menu. Wait, is fish and chips like the thing that I should be eating? 그게 뭘까? Having fish and chips, guys? What? Space.
그냥 아 오케이. I'm just gonna be like, can you just recommend me something to eat? I suck at this. We're gonna be good. We're gonna be all casual. We're gonna ask for a recommendation on what they would recommend. That's what I'm gonna say. We're gonna have, and I'm gonna have pasta. I want pasta. Whoa, what is bacon, fungi, cream sauce, and or spicy tomato sauce? Wait, what's known for fish and chips? Ah, fish and... Ah, what the heck? What's Italian here? Panini? What is tapas? Tapas is what? What is tapas? What are tapas? Is there appetizer thingy? Okay, and we are going to get, I've decided, we are getting we will get spaghetti rugueta with chicken diablo and spicy tomato sauce. Oh wait, what's Dutch bitter ballen? What is that? Maybe that's what I'm supposed to have, guys. What is this? Dude, but tapas are very expensive. Dutch bitter ballen? Dutch? What the? Dutch bitter ballen. We finally found something that's Dutch. We're gonna try this then. Bitter ballen. Okay. Cause it's Dutch, we're gonna try. Do they have beer? Today's so stressful. Stressful day. Do they have beer? Oh, they have beer. They have Heineken. Wait, do I want wine? I want a glass of red wine. I want a glass of rose wine. Okay, that's what I'm doing. Oh. So I'm in like a authentic, like, global restaurant? How do you get people to, like, get my attention? Hi!
Hi!
Can I get the Dutch bitter ballen?
And then bitter ballen.
Bitter ballen.
Yeah. Okay.
And then can I get the spaghetti
rugueta?
Rugueta. And then can I get a glass of rose wine?
Red.
Rose.
Red.
Red wine.
Bitter ballen, spaghetti rugueta, and red wine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you. How hungry are you, and are you gonna have a lot in the evening? I don't think they have food at the place. I actually don't know what they have, and I am so dead hungry because I haven't had anything, and the food at the airport was not delicious. It was not my style. I'll just say that.
Rose? That's what I know! He just... Okay, I said the right thing, guys, right? Oh, so it was my pronunciation. So I was supposed to say Rose. Sorry. Oh my god, so I was coming back. I need water. Are they gonna give me water? Can you guys hear me? Is it a little loud? So, hi everyone. Hi, Europe intern. Long time? I think it's our first time meeting each other. I'm your boss. I never screamed during your time, so it's nice to get to talk to you guys. Don't mind this like red thing, it's pretty embarrassing. I have been so busy and I have lack of sleep, so my skin is just all over the place, and you know, like I just like you here. And this one, it's being disgusting. So hopefully I'll put on treatment tonight and make it better by tomorrow. Morning, guys. So a little bit about my journey to Amsterdam was very hectic and
crazy. So, can I serve you?
Yeah. Please do. Yeah. Oh, you can put it here too.
Yeah. Put it here. Okay.
Yes.
Perfect.
Thank you. I got red wine. Red wine. I got some like Parmesan cheese. What is this? I think this is Parmesan cheese. I got water. They must have heard me. And I got my jacket and my phone. Normally I would sit the other way around, but I don't want to sit in the Yeah, so can I tell you guys about my journey to Amsterdam? As you guys know, Hazu couldn't make it, and it was devastating. I think I have the right to use the word devastating, because literally, I did like a quick update on my Discord, but I told Hazu that I checked in. Cerveza? Okay. I told Hazu and Hazu that I checked in. And then I was streaming, but I was kind of confused. Hazu told me that she was going to come early. She was going to come early and do some like shopping, and I was like, where are you shopping? But I didn't want to bother her shopping, so I was like, oh, like maybe she's doing her own thing and we'll like meet up together. By the time it was like 30 minutes before check-in, she said that she was very confused. We asked her where she was. She ended up getting the date wrong, because on the thing it said 1 a.m. on the 15th, but she got mixed up for being it at 1 a.m. on the 16th. So, yeah. It was devastating, shocking, stressful. It wasn't stressful probably as much as stressful for Hazu, but I just felt really bad for her because like tickets these days are like obnoxious. It's just crazy. Like the prices, so and she also spent so much money like for seats and like other things that like I tried. So I went to my I checked in early, like I put my bags and everything, and I was like, hey, like one of our friends is not gonna make it, like is there any way we could just pay for three? And they were like, yeah, well it's refundable, that's unrefundable, so sorry. And I was like, okay. So, yeah, she can't get any of the refunds, and we can't get a refund for her stay here, because we had to, like, pay in advance. So, yeah, she basically made a donation to the airline and the house landlord, so I guess she did a good thing for life, but it was just kind of sad to hear that she couldn't make it, so... That was that. Yeah, maybe it was fate, guys. Honestly, I think it was just fate that she was gonna rescue the kitty. I saw a little bit of her rescuing, but it was really sad. It was just really unfortunate, devastating, shocking. I've never seen someone miss a airplane, and I bet she's feeling really bad about it. So we'll end the talk here. You guys probably heard the story a bunch of times from other streamers. So I'm talking about a friend who we were supposed to hang out together, like come to Amsterdam together, but she got mixed up with a date. So, but it's like it was technically her fault. Like if we were to pick. So. One of you? Yeah, I guess so. I mean, she gave back to the patient. So it was unfortunate that happened, and hopefully that won't happen ever again to other streamers out there. A little bit about me. I actually got stopped. So I checked in online. I got a ticket on my Apple wallet. I also got an extra printed ticket. But then they called my name in the front and they were like, since you checked in, you need another printed paper ticket. But then like the printer was broken. And it was really shocking. I was like, dude, we're at like 21st century. How are things being printed again? So it was just like, what the heck? Oh, really? That's nice of them. I feel like it's not mandatory for them to do it, but it's nice of them to do it. Does that make sense? Anyway. And then I had other things that happened. Like, first of all, my chair, so I took KLM before. Actually, it was just so easy. Like, I got out of the airport in 30 minutes. So we were here like earlier than we thought. So we had like 30 minutes to waste. I'm so tired. It's only 8. I should have taken a nap. Yeah, I agree, guys. Like I said, it's not mandatory, but it would have done them a huge favor. If they would have refunded, or not even refund, but gave her partial credit. So I arrived at 7 in the morning. I couldn't sleep at all in the airplane because the guy sitting in front of me had his chair all the way back, but my chair was having this issue, and the cushion was awful. I didn't think that KLM's cushion was that bad, and I didn't really enjoy, like, I enjoyed some of their meals, but some of their other meals were very, like, too salty. So I'm guessing it was, like, normal. So their sauce, I had an omelet in the morning, but then their, like, sausage was so salty. Like, I was like, I can't eat this. I had one bite, I was like, nah. And I had no beer. But they served bibimbap, which was very interesting, and Korean yogurt. So I was like, that is actually unique, because I guess we're flying from Korea to Amsterdam. It might make sense, but I was like, why are you solving? Yeah, I don't like spicy.
my food coming? I'm so hungry. Are you gonna try the Amsterdam goods? What are some Amsterdam goods? Guys, I need some advice on what to get. Places to go. I know we're gonna go to TwitchCon tomorrow with like the girls. I don't even know the schedule, like so I wanted to have like a buddy, but I guess it's really hard to have a buddy, so I'll be alone by myself a lot. If you guys see me tomorrow or the week, the day after, I have pretty stickers to give out, so please stop by. Yeah. So you want me to go get weed, get high, and go see the hookers? Actually, it's legal for me, so it doesn't really matter. But I don't know how Twitch is gonna be okay with that, so I'll probably step away from those two. At least on stream. Just kidding. Guys, I already feel high right now from all the lack of sleep I've been getting for the past 2 days. Because imagine sitting on a very hard chair. It was just so bad. Like, so, is there anyone who can see if there's a, if I could go see Van Gogh Museum with the phone or with stream on? Yeah, I'm so sleep deprived. I was sitting with like Hachu right in front of me at a cafe, and we were just kind of like, and all we kept saying was like, so tiring. Yeah. See, Korea doesn't allow it, but I have a eagle on my passport, so. So right before I started stream for you guys, I went to go get my Vodafone Unlimited, 7-day Unlimited. Yeah. To the first shop, and it was so smooth. The shop, we got there at like 9:20, and it was supposed to open at 9:30, but they were open earlier. So I was like, I was actually shocked. I didn't think that they were gonna. The guy was really nice. He was really helping us out, being very generous. And we got our SIM card. There was one for T-Mobile that was like prepaid, 1 day unlimited for like €2, which is so cheap. And I was like, I think I could get that. Maybe that's something that I wanted to get. So we both walked to the T-Mobile shop. We went inside. The first thing they tell us is we don't sell prepaid SIM cards. And we're like, oh, well, where do they sell prepaid? And they guided us to this grocery store type of place. And we went there, and this girl was like, oh, we don't sell for unlimited data. You could try going to this other grocery shop. Hi.
Sorry.
Oh, no, it's okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Really? Where can I sign off? Can I sign off? I want to go see Van Gogh. I don't want to just you guys go. My first non-Dutch meal. Nowhere close to being a Dutch meal, guys. Can you link me where I could? Wait, you on my Instagram or the Instagram of my picture? Oh, can you give me the contact detail at least so I can try to, you know, do stuff?
No, phone, don't die.
Okay, we're gonna do this again. Wait, wait, what? Wait, wait, what? What is wrong with my phone, guys? Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? Guys, I need a new iPhone. It literally keeps dying on me. Like, it's actually very scary. It just dies on me. Wait, so what happened? They said, please request a press visit. Oh wait, I want to take a picture though. Wait guys, just give me a second. Request a press visit by filing on the form. So the press office can arrange an online press ticket for me. Try the meatball with mustard first. Okay, and then I don't see the form on the same page. Might have to request it there. So should I go there first? Oh. When was the last time you turned it off? Like 2 days ago? Did I turn it off? And it's overheating. Oh wait.
Yeah.
The flight wasn't good. The food wasn't good. This food is good. No, I shouldn't say the food wasn't good at KLM. It was okay. It's very hot. But it's good. I have to have espresso after. After drinking. What is inside here? It's very authentic. Do I must smell bad or something? Why are flies all over me?
Pelo menos é profissionalmente,
né? E os moços? Porque a faz
tudo.
É difícil falar assim, porque quando você não tem filhos, às vezes você quer dar opinião, dar um palpite. Eu não tenho filhos, não sei como é ser. Mas eu tenho sobrinhos, eu vejo a diferença.
I could pass out in like 30 minutes. I'm already full. Would you? Where did I leave all? Who remembers where I left off of all my SIM card story? I don't remember. No. I was thinking petite amount, not this much. Guys, after eating, I think I'm going to go. Wait, should I stop stream and then go check in and then turn the stream back on? What should I do? Or should I go home without stream and then turn stream on when I get inside the hotel? I don't know how safe I should be, because I don't have any Europe interns, but I think other streamers have, so I don't want them to snipe my house because they wanted to. Just a normal human being, guys. There's nothing to snipe. Wow, I don't think I can finish all of this, guys. Should I take this home? The only thing I'm gonna finish is my alcohol. Maybe I will tour then after eating alone. But I don't want to shower. I didn't shower, but I don't want to put on makeup again. I think because I have lack of sleep, I can't eat that well. If I slept well, then of course I can eat it, but... Really? You can't bring 떡이백이 하면 되네. But is it rude to leave food behind? Like, I think if I leave this much food, they're gonna be like, oh my god, this girl, this Asian girl is so bad. Okay, I will work hard to eat.
Yes.
Watch while eating. I don't eat that well. I don't make people want to watch me eat. Oh, okay. I'll be a nice Asian American girl. Mm-hmm. I'll eat it back at the place though. That's the thing. No, I was being so... I was acting like a pig, guys. I shouldn't have ordered this much food. Dude, everyone's here with their girlfriend and boyfriend, and I'm here by myself eating this pot.
Medium rare or medium well?
I know, I shouldn't be eating the bread, but the bread is good.
No fries.
Why?
No spaghetti, no french fries. Just
is it bad? Am I lagging?
Yeah. No spaghetti.
I don't think so. Unless I go to a certain type of restaurant, it was very choppy, but other than that, it looks fine. Are you here for customer review? Do I get a chance to win a gift card to Starbucks? Yeah. What's the possibility of me winning a gift card to Starbucks though? Now be honest. I know it's like 0.001%. Unlimited. 7 days unlimited. I bought two. That's why I had to pay $30. 30 euro. They didn't even sell the 50 gigabyte one, so I don't know which one Sora was talking about. And I wanted, we were like, I was like, maybe I should just buy 4 gigabyte on the other one. And it's like 14 euros. Oh, and but you know what's shocking? Unlimited for 7 days is 15 euro. Okay. I may not like math, but maybe it was a little awful. But like, I can do my math. I guess maybe the 4 gigabyte one was 5G, but I think it's not that big of a difference. We are Tomia. Someone call 911. My body is about to explode. It's the fool. Yeah. 이게 스튜로 만든 건데 그거를 국물 뭔지 튀겼대요. Dutch bitter batter. Bitter bottle. The 5G? Yeah. I heard if there's not that many towers related to 5G. Yeah, my phone's from America. You want my detail snack? My phone is S10, not 5G. From USA. Oh really? Oh. So you need a Europe. Oh, 이렇게 힘드냐? You want my credit card number too? Is that relevant to your data collection? What else do you need? But actually, the connection isn't that bad, guys. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Are you lying? So I think I'll be leaving around 2:30 and I will sleep.
I need sleep.
Do you see my dark circle? Do you see my Gyoruji?
Yes.
Do you see my anger?
Do you see my stress? Dude.
So I was talking to Hachu on the train into the same problem with Wonderful. What same problem? And it was kind of funny. So I actually have a... Sora doesn't have unlimited, does she? But anyways guys, I have a separate phone for chat. I was talking to Hachu. I was like, Hachu, don't you need three phones? One for chat? Hachu was like, I don't read chat because she has so many chatters. I was like, oh. 역시. Ah. Big streamer? Small streamer? makes sense. Yeah, she doesn't. So. Oh, really? It was just kind of funny. Because she was like, I was like, my face was like, oh. Like, as if I asked a very stupid question. I was like, oh. Okay. It was fun. So Sora does have a seven day unlimited. It's like the peak of Korean English. Yeah, that's why. Oh, she told Tony that too. What's Tony's reaction? Probably the same, like. Yeah, so from now on, I'm not gonna read you guys. Oh, really? Yeah, other than being inside, my stream has been smooth. Once in a while, I get like a message on my channel saying my I'm having like it was disconnected. SRT has been disconnected, and that like and so I have to go back to the IRL URL to see, but it always says it's checking, and then it'll go back. She believed the employee when he said she can't purchase the unlimited until the initial data is used up. What? I was Hachu's like official translator. I got to talk with Hachu's mod. I had to do it. Why are they scamming? Dude, they should have gone to the place I was at. Like, I was really nice. I asked so many stupid questions. So many people are gonna think I'm so stupid.
Is it sad to say that I'm getting full? I feel so bad. Oh my god. I was being... I was being a fat pig. And I shouldn't have. I'm so tired. I can't eat anymore. Am I in your country? Wait, how do you say cheers in Dutch? Teach me some Dutch guy. Dude. Dutch is such a sexy word. And all you Dutch opars. Dude, this guy. Proust! Is that right? Proust! I was walking down today before streaming. Saw this Dutch opa wearing white pants and pink shirt, and I was like, that's hot. And it was crazy. And I was like, oh my god, if a Korean guy wears that, he can't pull it off. But these foreigners can. This other guy was wearing this like tan pants with like a bright green top. Damn! Prost! That's first, I always thought it sounded kind of harsh. To wear white pants and pink top? Why is it harsh?
It's similar to...
It's cute! No? My eyes are shaking. Why is that bad? Oh, really? Oh no. The guy that I talked to, he worked at Bonafone? Had deep voice. So. But Dutch opars are playboys. So I decided I'll never meet a Dutch opar. I can finish it. I can finish some bit. I now understand why white guys have a thing for Asian girls. Kind of makes sense. Yes. And I made goodies, so if you want to come by and say hi to me and answer a question about me, I'll give you a pen. You can pick between a pen, a sticker, and then I'll give you my name card. You will. A power will also do. I know, it's so good. I know, I'm getting there. What if you fail my test? I'll be sad. The questions are on Discord if you want to study beforehand.
so quiet. No answers not on Discord, but you could probably cheat by asking someone what the answer is. I think if they're nice to you, they'll like tell you the answer. If you try to like persuade Mark into telling you, he probably knows some. He also wrote some questions too. Some of my semi-OG peeps should know the answer to some of the questions, so if you wanna cheat. But then if you fail it, I'll just give you a name card, my name card, my business card, so.
For Archer here?
Yes, Jasper, you're tested. It's cause like, okay, I don't want to like hate on my viewers and stuff, but like, you know, stickers that I made are, I don't want it to be like getting trashed. Because I heard stories where like, people just go up to you and be like, oh, I know you. Can you give me your stuff? I'm like, they trash it, so I don't want my merch to be trashed. I spent money and effort and time on it, so. But I swear they're like worth your money, or not your money, so. Yeah, that's why I was like, you know, like, I wanted to give it to my viewers who's like been watching me. So that's why I was like, you know, you could kind of get it tested. The test questions aren't that hard. Yeah, you should probably. That's a good thing. So I don't need to give you anything, right? But I'll be a little bit lenient on the European interest because it's actually my fault for not streaming your time a lot. So, yeah. But then for my NA viewers, I'll be more strict. Yeah.
Oh, I understand.
If
we get there too late, we can get in. I'll check to see if the ticket's set.
Okay, if you give me food to eat, then I can give you my merch. I will exempt you from the exam. It's called bribery in America. So I'll teach you what Americans do when they get bribed with yummy food.
Sorry, can I please give the tour to the salmon?
Is exempting students from exams.
Yeah,
but yeah, the salmon.
Cheers!
But the lunch.
Yeah,
thanks.
What candy? What candy are you talking about? That sounds so sketchy. But we'll still test you if you still come up. I'll ask you a question to see how much you know. It'll be like the easiest one. And if you still don't know it, then I'll be really hesitant on giving you something. Okay, guys, you can't bring them to TwitchCon? I thought you meant like illegal candies. Yeah, I was like, is it contained in me? Okay, let's pay. Let's actually start heading home. I don't think I'll stream tonight because it's gonna be Twitch streamer party. I'll just chill. Maybe someone else is gonna stream. I'll like chill. I'll let you guys know. Let's walk. Thanks, guys.
Doesn't work. I hate so much.
Huh?
How
many telephones you have? You connected with all the world?
I guess so.
I see, I'm sure.
It's really good.
Yeah. Here you
are. Thank you.
Thank you.
you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
What is boss's name? That's actually the question.
What? Are you talking to me?
No, I'm not talking to you.
Oh,
have a nice day. He thought I was talking to him. That's actually really funny. Guys, who wants to know like the questions beforehand if you guys are that worried about my exam coming up? Well, that was awkward. Oh, look, they have post-its. Oh, wait, not post-its, postcards. Oh, this is really pretty. That was funny. He sees my stream setting. He goes, "How many phones do you have?" It's like, "I only have three." Other people have like the really fancy ones. I expect to see zero. I have no European intern. So I have no expectation at all. I have no viewers. No one DM'd me saying, "Jinri, can I snipe your stream?" So I'll get to meet some new. I have no friends. I guess so. Make it that obvious, okay? I have American. Thank you so much, Jasper. Can you like hold up a? Yeah. Can you hold up a sign and say "Best Boss Jinri" and bring it? That'd be great. Thank you, Jasper. Coming. Did I get some sleep? No, I got zero sleep. I was actually going to, you know, like take a break because I couldn't check in. My schedule got all messed up. I was early for everything, and no one was that ready. So, you want me to bring a sign? Yeah, it must say "Best Boss Jinri." It's like a little thing that we have. If you guys want to spam when he what oh, I want to blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Da 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 da. I'm so full. How did I think of that restaurant? Wait, that's a wrong datu. That is a wrong emoji you want to use.
Ah, life is so well. Ah.
Okay, let me show you this question. Okay, Jasper. Literally the question that my chat wrote is, give me a second. Where's my question? Name three streamers I collabed with. Yeah, this is actually my second time. Oh, did I just F? Oh no, I'm not F. Dude, I'm not F, man. You F you. Just kidding. You know, like, how many YouTube channels I have? How many Adidas jacket do I own? You know, like, what's the name of the website I created with my chat? It was oh, really? Oh, you follow me through Sue? Oh. What is my real name? What do I call my chat? Now, if you don't know any of those questions, it's literally saying, "I don't know you, but I just want your merchandise." Does that one party count as collab? Yeah, you could say that as a collab. Isn't that funny? It's like, you don't know my name? If you don't know my name, it's like, what?
I'm so confused. Why are you here? You just want attention? I don't give attention. Dude, I don't like this. Yeah, the name of Bobby Banks. Oh, these drivers? Oh my god, not just the drivers, but also like the bicycle peeps. They go crazy. They're like, screw you, pedestrians. I'm gonna run over you. It's like, seeing these people. They don't like pedestrians or something. Yeah, oh my god, the crosswalk sign is so intimidating. Oh look, it's nice flowers. Oh my god, the owner of the flower place thingamabobber, she's hot. Oops, just had to put it out there. But I won't let you see her, because she disappeared. Oh, bikes rules. Oh, is that how it works? So I should maybe bike around, guys. Yeah. Boss, why? Why, boss? They thinking... Oh, look, another tourist danger on the road. I don't think I look like a tourist. I look like a drunk lady. Look at my face. Oh, okay, this bag does definitely makes me like a tourist, but I look very drunk. Crazy people. Oh, really? Wait, do you guys want to see my face or like the outside view? Oh, you know what I thought while I was walking down Amsterdam? Like near Amsterdam? I was like, okay, some of these girls are so tall that like my eyesight is where her boobs are at. And it was very intimidating. Cause I'd be like checking her out, I'd be like, you know, at one eye. And then like when she passed by me, I'd be like, then I'd be like, oh, I see her boobs. Holding selfie stick doesn't look like, I know. I'm 5'4". I'm taller than most streamers. Okay. Yeah, and I'm like, no, of course there's nothing wrong with it. I'm just checking these hot girls out. Like, what's so bad about checking these girls out? I should not be saying that when there was a girl behind me. It's 164 centimeters. Holy shizzle, you are not coming next to me. I'm gonna be like, hi Jasper, who's not even subbed to my channel and doesn't even want to take my exam. You non-studious human being. I'm not that short, guys. It's just people around me are tall right now. But yeah, literally they'd be passing by. I'd be like, ooh. And it's like legal for me to stare at it because that's my eyesight height. Like, what are they gonna do about it? Excuse me, why are you? You're like, excuse me, are you being heightist? Are you just saying I'm short? Come on, man. They have Broadway musical. Wait, but I don't want to watch a Broadway musical in Dutch. You dropped out of college for a reason? Oh. Tallulah, oh, sorry. You be at armpit height? Okay, I'm not that short, okay? Look from bottom to top and look where my head goes, you know? Like, it's like I have a head. Huh? Excuse me, my eyes are up here. Dang. Guys, should I just sleep at the lawn? The lawn? No, I should sleep. I don't want to sleep. Who are you? Decroc Nation? Hi. I wanna take a nap. I do wanna take a nap. I'm a new European viewer. I have a head. I'll do the same thing. I'll be like looking at Jasper's like boobah and be like very mucho small. Petite. Oh my god, I'm growing like bubbly. Okay, I need to stop. This is what happens if you have lack of sleep. Go away, interns. Gotta figure out where I'm going. ¿Dónde está? Okay. Wait, I like walking around though. I want some. If someone talks to me, I'm gonna talk to them back. Cause this is Netherlands. This is Amsterdam. I can do whatever I want. Oh, good night! Thanks for watching and staying up late. Thanks for being a champ and like helping me translate a bunch of languages that I had no clue. And that's what you get. Hee hee. But I don't know. Who's Elam Chan? Who's Elam Chan? Oh, it must be orchestra. Wow, Ukraine Freedom Orchestra? Oh man, that's deep. That is some deep orchestra name, guys. What is Amaska? Music. Maybe not. Bye. Have fun at work. Guys, so who is he? Okay. I'm sorry, chat. I'm sorry, European interns, but some of you guys, I kind of don't know who you guys are. I never stream around this time. So, thanks. It's great. I think. I'm just a bit tipsy and just a bit drunk and just a bit tired, but I'm great. We're having a great life. Both. Wait, I think I've heard of Elam Chan. Chan. Does she play piano? Was that kind of like an Asian guess that I should not have made? I like walking right now. It kind of makes me feel happy. And you know what I thought? You know what was shocking to me? The fact that it doesn't smell like weed. I was like, oh my god, is this the Netherlands that I know of? Oh, he's Uni's viewer. Okay. I was like, why is he saying hi to me? I just became friends with like big streamers, but I can't ask them to do something, so you have no right to ask me to ask them. You know, it's like double asking. I'll be like, oh, shizu. Oh, dude, they have sushi. Thanks, Armani, for clarifying. That's good. I was a bit confused. But, yeah. Oh, look at the sunrise. Dude, I'm getting like old reminiscing time. So I saw Heineken Beer Factory was somewhere like far that way. And like, it was actually around this time that I went to Amsterdam with my ex-boyfriend. I got so high, guys. And then like, it was like high, you were high. And you also had this like heat. And I was just walking. And I ended up being in front of the Heineken factory. I was like, let's go, guys. Who are you? Oh, look here. I was like, I can't see. Hello, I didn't know. Oh, finally, one EU intern that I know was used to watch me. Dude, Heineken is very delicious. I don't even know where I'm going, guys. I'm just walking around. Oh, multiple times. But when I get high, I just sleep. The only time I got OD'd was my first time trying a bong. And I didn't know that you weren't supposed to inhale it a lot if it's your first time. And all I remember was I was watching Frozen. And whenever Elsa was singing, I was crying, saying, why are you doing this like terrible thing? It's like killing your health and everything. But then whenever Olaf came out, I started like freaking out and be like, oh my god, it's Olaf! Oh my god, Olaf is so cute! Oh my god, it's such an adorable Olaf! So, you know, yeah. And then ever since that, I was like, I can't smoke anymore. So, yeah. You end up being OD because you don't know how much you can inhale, like how much your body can take. So, ooh. Okay, what time is it? Okay, I'll like scream for 4 more minutes and then I'm gonna pass out. Wow, it sounds so sexy. It sounds like soft German. So if it's like a hot guy speaking Dutch. Okay, so whoever's coming tomorrow that I get to see, I am gonna have high expectation of you. I'll be like, I see you, man. What grass? Donde esta grass? I know, it's so beautiful, isn't it? It's so peaceful and no weed, and it looks like Chicago, one of the campus area. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have such a high expectation. I'm expecting all of the muchachos to be very good looking at TwitchCon. Cause all the people I've been seeing today, muy caliente. Okay, I'm just turning at random places. I have no clue where I'm going, guys. I'll look at the map when I end stream and then start walking there. I'm a tourist. I'm a tourist. Itsy bitsy tourist. All I know what to do is sing a song. Ooh. Hello, how are you? Did I make any plans in the Netherlands? No. The only thing I'm doing right now is I might go to College of Amsterdam, University of Amsterdam to do my K-pop thingy. Summer medley. The last day I'm here. Cause I got approval from and then they're not touching me right now. It effed when I said you got approval. What did I get approval of? What was I gonna say? Guys, what should I do? My brain is like, heard approval and then that. Why was I using the word approval? Why? Why did I say the word approval, guys? I'm gonna go get some water. Oh, I got approval from Julia to do the summer medley. I should buy some water before I go back home. Where are we? Guys, why am I here? Dude, I'm nowhere. Wait. What's a boutique? Wait, where do they sell water? Where Where are the water stalls? Excuse me. I want some water. Yeah. To do K-pop. Use the song because Julia did the editing for the summer medley. So I was like, can I use that to do my college tour? K-pop at college content, K-pop in university content. So, what's Albert Heijin? I don't think they have water. I'm like suddenly in this like neighborhood of houses. Where am I, guys? I just want water to have it in the room. I don't think they have any water. Dude, they didn't even have like hair dryer. So Yuni said she brought hers, and also so did Haesu. He's not here. Name the common supermarket that has water. Okay, let me see what I have near. But I don't want to expose myself. What if you guys stalk me? Where am I going? Wait, does a charging station have water, guys? What the hell is Golden Goose Amsterdam? Oh wait, boutique is actually like closed. Maybe I should go back. I'll buy it once I'm out with Sora then.
Three phones.
That guy walked by, he looks at me, he gives me the death stare and he goes, three phones. So bad about having three phones. They're all cheap phones. My S10 Plus is what? No, if you do rebate, it's like what? $500, $600. I guess that's expensive. Where am I going? Oh, really? Oh, thanks for letting me know. Oh, really? Well, that's so sketchy. Do you guys know where I am? I want water. Did you pick a tourist guide besides the- No, I didn't pick anything. Guys, let's all end stream. I am nowhere else. I can't verify where the water fountain is and where I could buy some water. You're behind me? Hey, if you come near me, I am going to have high expectations that you are like Leonardo DiCaprio handsome and you're like 6'5". Okay? So if you aren't, I'm gonna be so disappointed. Okay, chat. I'm gonna end stream. I hope you guys enjoyed watching my stream. It was for a short time, but I will be streaming around this time for the next 3-4 days, and then if, you know, US Europe interns are very supportive of me and enjoy watching my content, then I plan on streaming more around this time. So it's all up to you guys, European interns, to see me stream around this time. And if you want to see it, come often and support Jinri. Okay, so see you guys. I'll be at TwitchCon tomorrow with all the other streamers, so pick mine over them. And maybe I'll do a night stream, because normally I stream during night stream, so...